What up, Metalster? Your boy Shocker360 from Metalster.com, and here we go with the first episode of Season 2 of Madden Ultimate Team, which makes it like around episode, I believe, 10, 11, 12, somewhere around there. But we're in Season 2, Episode 1, and we're going to go ahead and get started. Before we get started, we're going to go ahead and buy a Game Changer pack, and we're going to go ahead and make it happen today. Whatever we're not using, we can go ahead and give it to some of you guys, the subscribers, so make sure you guys claim your cards and pay attention. We got Mike Mitchell at the free safety position. Let's go ahead and check and see if our safety over here. Look at this guy's over here. I'm not using some of these free safeties. You guys can claim them. I mean, I could go ahead and trade them with you guys. I already actually got rid of some Clinton Dix and also a running back that somebody wanted and requested me, and I actually did the trade with them. So I post the players up for trade. If you guys don't claim them and you don't ask for them or send me a trade, or you're not my friend on my PS4, and you can't get it. We got a gold badge. I don't know how much this costs. I'm thinking of selling it. The gold badge. I'm going to go ahead and check what I can do with these gold badges. And got some linemen here. Some gold cards. 49ers Stadium. Corey Graham. And Colts Defense. So that's pretty much what I got there. You guys want any of those cards, go ahead and let me know. Let's go ahead and buy another card right here. Another pack. Another Game Changer pack. And let's go ahead and do this. And here we go. And let's see who we're gonna get. We got McDonald. I think I'm gonna use him at the left end position. Definitely. We have other defensive ends that are not that good, but if you guys want them, feel free to claim them, and I'm gonna go ahead and hook you guys up. I think I still got another Clinton Dix card and another Ed Lacy card. You guys want them? I had three actually. If you guys want them, let me know. Left eye. Oh man, this card is gonna definitely help me out. 84 overall. Yes, I'm gonna go ahead and put him as a starter. Nope, I'm not gonna give away this card, guys. If it's already on my lineup, don't ask for it. All right, I'm definitely not gonna give that one away. That one's gonna be mine. We got a free safety, 82 overall. He might help us on offense. Go ahead and check it out. If not, I could go ahead and give it to one of you guys. Nope. Think I might go and go ahead and use him as a backup, or go ahead and give it to one of you guys. Lewis Delmas from the Miami Dolphins. Go ahead and request it. Here we go, moving on up. AJ Hawk, 76 overall middle linebacker. And we got Philip Wheeler and Emmanuel Sanders. Definitely, I'm going to go ahead and keep him. I think I need him there at the wide receiver position. Definitely, he's going to help me out. And that's pretty much it, guys. This is who I got. Go ahead and request the card that you guys want, and I'll be more than glad to help you guys out with anything. And remember, friend request me, make sure you're a subscriber, like the video, and I'll hook you guys up. Bye.